This is Skywater and today we'll be doing some unboxing. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and like this video if you would like to see more. So here I have a package. Original vase and art by Ashun, goddess of love, beauty, and marriage. Oh, I need her right now. This is beautiful. Here she is. I don't know if you can see that, but her little bird is green right there. That's so beautiful. It's very heavy. She's holding a mirror and it says Ashun, goddess of love and beauty. I just love that hint of green. I know exactly where I'm putting her, but she is just gorgeous. You see there. Pretty. She on to the next item. I don't know what this is. That's this big. I don't understand why they put two boxes in there. That doesn't make any sense to me. Okay. This is Anubis. And it's big too. I wanted a bigger Anubis. Other ones I have are pretty small. See that there's some parts to this. This one, I believe it just hangs like that. We can do, also comes with an extra one, so you can do a heart and a heart, or a heart and a feather. I really want to do the feather because that's the accurate, is you're weighing your life against the feather. That's beautiful. And then I have an extra one. So if I ever want to change it out. But here he is. He is huge and heavy. Look at all those skulls on there. That is just, wow. So beautiful. This giant box. Receiving all my deities is that's overwhelming. Amazing, just holding them. Wow. So we have one more. Thank you. chorus here. Wow. He brings a lot of light in here. You can see why he wants to sit beside his grandfather. He definitely, he's a little timid by Anubis, but that's about it. That's all I can feel. And then I got the Gods and Titans illustrated cards, and also be used as oracle cards as well. That's what I'm planning on doing. So I know what deity I need to use. Most of my deities are in here. I heard that this is such a great deck to have. I have the guided book. Wow, these are pretty big. This is what they look like on the back. And then we have what they look like in the front. So, let's fill these out. Most of these I know who they are. Some of them I don't. That's weird that they had Set and Raw right beside each other. Pictures are very gorgeous. There's the Poseidon, Osiris, Zeus, Vulcan. Yeah, I know a lot of these. Thoth, Thor, Shiva, Helios, Hades, Ganesha, Eros. That one I don't know. There's a couple I don't really know that well. Aries, Apollo, Anubis, yeah, some of these aren't gods though. Some of them are like warriors. I wish there was a little bit more of some Egyptian gods, but it looked like there were about three Egyptian gods. Most of them are Greek. And I see a lot of Viking in this deck. It's like Greek mythology, Viking. It's only like three Egyptian gods. So, but that is pretty neat. I have been wanting to experience this deck. That's what Raw looks like. So that's real interesting.